Engelbert Humperdinck. You know, he gave himself that name. That wasn't his real name. Engelbert Humperdinck. Come on, let's everybody just say Engelbert Humperdinck. Ready? One, two, three.
Engelbert Humperdinck.
It's so much fun.
That's a fun word.
Call me Humperdinck from now on.
Yes, sir.
Tonight. I'm going to be Mitch Humperdinck. All right, here's an old song by Clarence Carter. We're going to give you 70s, 80s, and 90s, but all good dance songs. So you might as well just stay here because this is going to make you come up, I guarantee you. And if you don't come up to dance to this song, I will personally get you a water. That's how sure I am. Brothers. Yeah? You want to hear some?
I don't want to go to your
brother.
All
right.
I don't want to go to your.
You'll have to come back to our next show because we don't do any Doobie Brothers. Just wanted to see, you know, get
little. Our next show is cool.
Right. Next, we are the Doobie Brothers in disguise as Kickstart Charlie. No, we're going to do some doobies for you. And he's going to sing it. What a great voice. Listen to this guy. And he plays the piano too. What a catch.
I can juggle it.
I'd like to see that. riders are back and they change bodies.
The lure of the Doobies brings everyone.
That's right. All right, here's a David Bowie, the late, great David Bowie. We try to play everything. I mean, we don't play like everything, but we try to play everything. All right, let's have enough. Thank you very much. Your kind applause is really what we live for. because you're really not getting paid tonight.
Well, we got
so I'm gonna sit, I'm gonna consider every clap a dime. 20 cents from me, well, here, 30 cents. 60, 70, 80 cents from that guy right there in the gray shirt.
Do I hear that?